Oh, Chris is calling on an emergency channel. Better patch her through.
Finally, there's some hard critters to pin down. Ignore my recording for Tatooine Hunter. Everything's changed. That slicer selling the Great Hunt list started a trend. Somebody told your target he was a marked man. Naturally, he decided to make himself scarce.
I can't wait to get my hands on that Mandalorian snob who did this.
First things first, you got to nail this target before he vanishes. You're after Tiresias Loci, a scoundrel who's been on the galaxy's most wanted list forever.
The Tiresias Loci? That smuggler cheated the Hutt Cartel, Exchange, and Black Sun gangs out of a fortune.
And he's been buying himself out of trouble ever since. 2 days ago, your rival bounty hunter shot down Tiresias' ship over Tatooine, but then lost him in the desert.
Got any intel on this other hunter?
Already told you everything the Huntmaster lets me. Focus on Tiresias, and you'll surely bump into him. The good news is Tiresias is Deveronian. He shouldn't be hard to spot.
That's true. I've seen two Deveronians my whole life. They've got red skin and two big horns on their heads.
Talk to the spaceport traffic control droid at Mos Ila. Find out if any Deveronians have been through there recently.
The only way that Deveronian gets off Tatooine is in pieces.
That's a spirit. Tiresias has a reputation for being slippery. When you catch him, better hold on to... Good luck, Hunter. Krista out.
Freighter Minok Fodder 62009, please stand by for landing clearance.
I'm looking for a Deveronian named Tiresias Loci. Got any record on him?
Scanning databanks. One moment, please. Records indicate only one Deveronian present at the spaceport. A merchant named Gellar Roing.
Bet you anything Gellar Roing is an alias for Tiresias Loci.
You'll get no argument from me.
Where can we find this Gellar Roing droid?
Gellar Roing's vessel is awaiting departure clearance in Docking Bay 64. Do you wish for me to contact him?
I want my visit to be a surprise.
Very well, but he is scheduled for takeoff soon. If you hurry, you might catch him.
How long can it take to get departure clearance from this lousy spaceport? Stupid locals. You look lost, friend. Can I help you?
They said you'd be hard to catch, Loci. Guess they were wrong.
I'm afraid you're mistaken. I'm Gellar Roing, speeder salesman from Nar Shaddaa. If you're in the market, I have great deals on the new T9s. Unfortunately, I'm a bit rushed. Look me up on Nar Shaddaa, won't you? The name's Roing. That's R-O-I-N-G.
Drop the act. You're Tiresias Loci.
Sorry, I don't know any Tiresias. Who exactly are you, if you don't mind me asking?
I'm the last face you'll ever see.
Stop! I surrender! I got no loyalty to that scum. He left us here to die. The pay is great, but he never said we'd go up against anything like you.
What are you making for this job?
10 times our usual rate. He was desperate. Now I know why. I don't want any more trouble. I'll tell you everything I know. The Deveronian said a bounty hunter shot down his starship. He walked across the desert to reach Mos Ila. Blasted lucky he made it.
Where did Tiresias scrounge up this bucket of bolts?
Oh, well, that was the most amazing thing I've ever seen. This bounty hunter caught up to us. Nasty little Rodian. Before we could draw blasters, the Deveronian cuts a deal. Not only did he buy off the bounty hunter, he convinced him to sell his own starship.
Where did the bounty hunter go after selling his ship to Tiresias?
The Rodian's celebrating with a private party at a club outside of town. He's thrown around credits like sand.
I cross-referenced the ship's registration with known Rodian bounty hunters. Found your rival. Vibu Lunx. Deadly accurate with a blaster, but has a reputation for laziness. I'm surprised he made it this far.
Hunters like him give the rest of us a bad name.
But on the bright side, they make pros like us look great. If Tiresias bought off your rival once, he might try it again. Use a bounty hunter to fight a bounty hunter?
That's useful information, right? Please, let me go. This was never personal.
Get out of here.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Good idea letting him live. He'll warn the other mercenaries to stay out of our way. Let's drop in on your rival hunter's big party. It's the only lead we've got.
Oh, wama wanka mituske o wana tablota wijawa. Jiliska chanaga imache choranchike.
You let Tiresias Loci live, Vibu? That's not how we do things.
Ya ko kuchi ratitud muta miskocha. Utula musta wo grani tampio tu pushiwompa. Piska ku palia pitie potenia go.
What good is it if you're living on Tatooine?
Kulirado kanki kung. Chaskrunki. Itzug nanki he chalangtong ima chechu. Tong mi cha Kolkata maji ta us azalas ulval.
The party's over, Vibu.
Okay.
Don't kill me. I'm just a dancer.
I need to find the Lady of Pain. Know where she is?
I performed for her once. She gave me the creeps. The Lady of Pain runs a compound not far from here. Bad part of the desert. You can't miss it.
How'd she get to be called the Lady of Pain?
She works for the Exchange. They're into a lot of sick stuff. She can't get enough of it.
I appreciate the info. Sorry you're out of a job.
No problem. I was thinking about quitting.
Guess we're off to see the Lady of Pain, huh? This should be interesting.
I'm going back to the family moisture farm.
Surely I can offer you something, lady. An HK assassin droid? Fresh slaves? Direct from Ryloth?
I already have those. Stop wasting my time.
What's wrong, Tiresias? Can't buy your way out of this?
Oh boy, here we go again.
Tiresias? Wait. You're actually... No. Shame on you, you naughty little Deveronian.
Sincerest apologies, lady. Now that you know I'm the justifiably famous Tiresias Loci, you also know my resources. I need you to eliminate this bounty hunter and help me leave Tatooine. I'll... pay generously, of course.
Intriguing. But I'd like to hear what this delicious specimen has to offer first.
I don't think credits are your thing.
Very good. I find money dirty, and not in the fun way. I have a keen interest in gladiatorial contests. A match is scheduled for today, and I've lost my beloved champion. Whoever fights as my new champion could ask any favor of me.
If I'm your champion, I'll expect all sorts of favors.
Is that really what you're into?
Careful what you wish for. Most men are too fragile for me.
This isn't exactly a fair negotiation, lady. I'm no gladiator.
I'm sure one of these men would fight in your place for a price.
All right. I'll make anyone who fights for me obscenely rich. Once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Someone is bound to take his offer, Bounty Hunter. Won't you be my champion?
Dangerous jobs are my specialty. I'm in.
Excellent. I do enjoy a good fight. All that sweat and blood.
Let's not waste any more time.
Now, now. Don't be too quick. It disappoints the fans.
Lady, this is a terrible mistake. Don't be a fool.
Fool? Guards, take Tiresias away and remove his tongue. You don't need it, do you?
If you want it, take it.
Thank you. It'll be my proof that he was here. Put Tiresias someplace safe, guards. And watch him. He's slippery.
You haven't heard the last of me. Either of you.
Your opponent is in the next room. When you're ready, meet me and my guest there.
I'm ready to fight.
Wonderful. Feldargen, this is my new champion.
A bounty hunter? Borga will rip this fool limb from limb, won't she, my beautiful boy? Save it for the match, Borga.
May the best fighter win.
Borga! My sweet, precious boy!
Delicious. For a moment, I thought Borga might kill you, bounty hunter.
I wanted you to get your entertainment value.
You most certainly did that.
This isn't over, lady. I'll return with a new champion.
I hope so, Fel. Our little gatherings always make my day. Kisses.
Lady, Tiresias escaped. He hit us with a stun grenade.
I watched you disarm him. Where did he get that weapon?
One of his horns was fake. He hid the grenade inside it. Please, don't cripple me. It's not my fault.
I have to hand it to that smuggler. He's not just lucky. He's good.
He manipulated me into escorting him away from you. It's so obvious now. I hate him. One of you saw where Tiresias went, yes?
He stole a swoop bike and a hyperdrive regulator. He could be anywhere by now.
But I'll find him. The swoop bikes all have homing beacons. A precaution against thieving Jawas and stupid guards. I'll consult my tracker. Ah, there he is. The stolen swoop bike stopped at these coordinates in the deep desert.
Boss, if Tiresias stole a hyperdrive regulator, he might be trying to fix his old ship, the one that got shot down.
Knowing Tiresias, I don't have much time to catch him.
When you do, please hurt him. A lot.
Going somewhere, Tiresias?
Not with all those dune rats nipping at my heels. Thanks for clearing that up. You're sure she's ready for takeoff?
I've checked the calculations 4 times, Master, with shields at minimum.
Right, good enough. That just leaves our friend here to deal with. If you want something done right, do it yourself. Open fire, NK! Alright, you win. Let's cut a deal.
There's only one thing I want. Your head.
Ah, phooey. Girls, come to daddy. It's dinner time. Come on, you hunk of junk. Blast! I knew there wasn't enough power to take off.
End of the line, Tiresias.
You are the toughest, most persistent bounty hunter I have ever met. I only have one thing left to say. Give me a job. Spare my life, and I'll dedicate it to working for you. How's that sound?
That may be the funniest thing I've ever heard.
It's not a joke. I'm tired of running. My fortune's gone, but I'm still hunted. I want Tiresias Loci dead as much as anyone. What if I told you there's a duplicate of yours truly? A replica identical in all respects. Even a bioscan couldn't tell the difference.
Where did you get this perfect duplicate?
A scientist on Nar Shaddaa made it. Amazing what's for sale there. My duplicate is already dead, frozen in carbonite. Just pretend he's me.
Once I'm declared dead, I'll put my legendary skills, savvy, and contacts at your disposal. Imagine what we could accomplish.
The thought of blasting you in the face is all that keeps me going.
I'm really worth more to you alive.
I hate to say it, but having him on our team might be useful.
I swear I'll never run. I'm safer as your servant than as a fugitive. Even if I did escape, you'd just find me again. Honestly, who wants to have this conversation twice?
Mess around with me and your history.
Shall we head to the cargo hold and get my duplicate? There's my duplicate. Should only take a few moments to thaw him out. We need to make it look convincing. A couple of blaster shots should sell it. You want to do the honors?
We'll tell everyone you went out in a blaze of glory.
Oh my stars! I'm glad we decided to work together. Let me collect my gear and we can be on our way. So, I'll need a new name. After all, Tiresias Loci is dead. And what do you think of the name Galt Renault? Has a nice ring to it.
Call yourself whatever you like.
Then Galt Renault it is. A fine new name for an exciting new life.
Why don't you and Galt spend a little time getting to know each other? I'll see you two back at the ship.
Lead on, my fearsome friend. Galt is ready for action.
Hey, you're back. And Tiresias is still alive. Guess you two are bonding, huh?
The name's Galt, remember? Galt Renault. And yes, we're getting along famously.
Is that so?
So far, so good.
He is an infamous scoundrel.
I've turned over a new leaf. Unless an infamous scoundrel is what you need, of course.
I've had enough of scorching heat and sand. What do you say we check out our next target?
I eliminated Tiresias Loci.
Yeah, well, I'll believe it when I scan it. Huh. What do you know? The body's bioscan matches. You just made a lot of crime bosses very happy. I've got a positive on the rival kill as well. Credit for Tiresias Loci goes to you. Stay hungry, Hunter.